In this video, we are going to look at how to remove this tangency violation icon in an alignment. So, especially on road design or other designs where we need the tangency, we need to maintain the tangency, we need to have this tangency violation notation so that we know there is a tangency violation. But in some instances there may be alignments we don't much care about the tangency violation, it is acceptable. So in such cases it is good to remove this tangency violation note so that we get a better visualization while we are working on. So here I am going to show you how to remove this tangency violation icon or this notation. So to do that, you go to alignment, go to alignment properties, then on the design criteria tab, design criteria tab, you have this check for tangency between elements. So every time you new create alignment entities, it will check the tangency. So if you uncheck this option, it will not check the tangency again, so these warning signs will not be appearing in your model space or your drawing. So if I click apply, you will see this notation now goes. So if you need any alignment to be non-tangential, you can use that option to remove that warning sign from the drawing.